How'd you do it?
I reached into my chest. I tore up my heart.
The idea started from just wanting to do. I was just dreaming up something that appealed to me. Something I'm a bit of a genre filmmaker. The way I remember it, I basically went to sleep, woke up in the morning, and went, The Invisible Man. Haven't seen an Invisible Man movie in a long time, and haven't seen him done very well in recent years. So that's what the genesis of the idea was. We turned it into a small town BC story. So the guy is living in northern BC. Instead of invisibility as being a complete transformation, we decided it was a progressive condition, a progressive deterioration. So instead of, he's just fading away piece by piece. We call it Swiss cheese style. So it's just like a hole opens up here and a hole opens up there. And it's just, you're just seeing into him or through him eventually. So once we decided it was more like a disease, and it became something that he had to hide, the character had to hide, because the fear of discovery is kind of the thread that runs through the whole film. It's the hometown screening. You know, our cast and crew was 98% from Vancouver. We were even trying to get our lead actor back up from, I think he's in California right now. But, you know, if he comes, basically the entire cast and crew is in town to see the film. And making films is hard. And not everything works every time. But I think this worked very well, and I think they'll be happy with it.